Good evening to you. This is always a difficult place for travelling sides to come to. I'm talking about the Mestalla with its bullring atmosphere. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here, and I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
What can he do from here? There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Miko. Effective pressure to regain possession. It is to be a throw-in. Niemeyer. Well, he really read that brilliantly. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Careless in possession. Mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished? Alert defending. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Over it comes. Well, punch happy, the keeper. And it's a quality pass. Must be. Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it. Well read to ease the pressure. Course. Sanchez. Hart. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Couldn't keep it. Excellent defending. Can he do it? Sanchez. Hart. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Real danger. Is it going to be? And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Three goals without reply. And space for them here on the flank. Real chance. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. A chance maybe from the wide position. Swift ball into the area. This looks promising. Fruitful looking attack. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Far from textbook defending. Good tackle. And And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Hart. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? And that pass could be troublesome.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Can he take advantage? Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping. Favouring the short one. And that was a very fine read. Pressing really high. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. And firing it into the area. Can he put it in? It could be up for grabs. Well, they survived the attack. Hart. Now they've lost it. Takes it away. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Opportunity, and the referee says penalty.
Well, here's the replay, and it's almost a perfect penalty. The keeper's guessed right, but he's tucked far into the corner. Virtually impossible to save. A top penalty.
This might have potential. He has time to play it over. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. It's opening up for them. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. And successfully cut out. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. And so it is. The first half story has been written. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Beautifully disguised ball. Will he find the net? And still an opportunity. Well, snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. And played short. Flag raised for offside. Niemeyer. Well, he likes to run at them. Can he do it? Pivotal moment defensively. Has eyes for goal! Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Now, what can they do from here? What a crucial intervention inside the box. Chance to cross. Sayate. Ali. Fruitful looking attack. Keeper did his job to begin with. And attempting the through ball. Is it going to be? Oh, tremendous block. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Niemeyer. Getting in there to intercept. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Cross. Hart. But into the keeper's gloves. And the penalty has been given here. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Edu. Sayate. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Ramos. And space for the cross. Just couldn't get it through. Corner kick played in. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Boateng. Edu. And a throw-in forthcoming. Could play it in. It looks promising. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And showing fine vision. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Hart. Ramos. Kroos. Looks promising, this. Can they take advantage? Couldn't grab hold of it. A very effective clearance. Well, he did his job defensively. And space to cross it. Perfect tackle. Ali. Oh, the ball lost here. It should be! And a good take under duress there. So a throw-in here. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Useful looking ball. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. a good looking ball in behind. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Moving forward effectively. Well, he's given us away. And only 2 minutes remaining here. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Good defending to prevent the chance. Well, if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. A good and fair challenge. Boateng. Edu. And there's the final whistle. A massive setback.